There is a scandal against U.S. President Donald Trump after a woman-centric one. The latest buzz, with Trump, is one of the top female officials of his administration, Nikki Halley's love relationship. Recent reference to the love of Trump with U.S. Ambassador to the UN Nicholas Halley, U.S. journalist and writer Michael Wolff's Fire and Fury has come out in the book. Nikki Halley has personally spent time with the U.S. Air Force One and Oval Office Trump carrying the U.S. President. Nicholas Halley was the governor of South Carolina before Trump to be placed in one of the top positions in the administration of this self-confident woman. But Halley has completely blown the relationship with the Trump. In his language, such a buzz is dirty. He said, "This is certainly not true. It is highly insulting and disgusting. I was only once in Air Force One. There were many more with me there." Halley said, "The author's claim was that I talked a lot about my political future with the Trump. But I never talked about the political future with the Trump. I was never alone with him." According to Halley, this type of complaint is mainly indicating the complexity faced by women in various workplaces. A few days ago, the issue of Trump's relationship with a porn star was published. For more and new update, please subscribe my channel.